After this weekend's severe weather, the Department of Human Services is helping those who need help replacing benefits. And they will take applications at an MDHS field office within 10 days of the disaster happening or losing benefits. To find out if you're eligible or if you need help applying, visit your respective county's field office.